Everybody knows that this is a lullaby that my mother, my Aunt Booth, taught me when I was just a little baby in the crib.
Oh, the empire's finished, no foreign lands to see, the green eyes of England are looking toward the sea. 200 miles from Donegal, there's a place that's called Rock Hall. Rules the ways. Remember that the Irish will no longer be your slave. Remember that Britannia well. He rules the ways no more. So keep your hands off Rock Hall. She's Irish to the core. Rock Hall, Rock Hall, you never fall. To Britain's free hands, you'll meet the same resistance that you did in many lands. They've seen all rise, block your water crush your shell, and a natural gas will burn your ass and blow you all to hell. For this rock is part of Ireland, cause it's written in folklore, and been the calls of the Lord are crashing through it to the floor. And across the Camello, across the sea, wherever did it fall, the sodomy pain, the Isle of Man. Your eyes and water crush your shell.